SportsCenter Athletic Club has found a way to make equipment available, even with the coronavirus keeping the inside of gyms closed.
I mean, it's been hard, just like everybody else.
But manager Chris King says outdoor workouts are not enough.
But it's not everything that they want, you know. They want to be back in the gym. I want them to be back in the gym. We want to be able to have classes back inside.
The General Assembly has passed a bill that reopens bars and gyms at limited capacity. Both places would be able to reopen at 50% capacity. Gym employees would be required to wear face masks and have their temperature taken. Bars would be required to mark 6 feet of separation in seating areas. Representative John Hardister says it's a step in the right direction.
Now, gyms are unique because it's actually good for you to exercise. We do need to be safe. We need to protect ourselves from the virus.
Representative Pricey Harrison says now is the time to use caution.
The governor is relying on the science and the data, and he's got a great team in place, and they're watching the trends, and the trends are not good in North Carolina.
King is just hoping he'll get to reopen sooner rather than later.
We're all adults here. These members are adults. You know, I feel like they can make their own decisions if they're not comfortable coming into the club. I get it. They can stay at home, and they will.